Do you want to import your CSV file into iCloud or iPhone? Here, we will provide the best solution for you. With SysTools, CSV to vCard Converter for Mac. Let's install and run the software to view its functionality. From the software screen, browse the CSV file to convert. Select the file. Click Open. Then, select the destination folder to save the output vCard file. Click Open. Below, there is a section to map CSV file columns with respect to vCard columns. Select the CSV column field. Now, map the corresponding vCard column. Click the Add button. Below, you can see the added field. Or if you want to delete any field, click Remove button. You can also check Map All Columns. To map all the columns automatically, click Export button. Click OK. Now, let's check the output. Open the destination folder in which you have saved the file. You can see the single VCF files created for each contact of CSV file. You can combine multiple VCF file into a single VCF file according to your need. Let's check out the method to create single VCF file from multiple VCF files. On your Mac screen, from the top left corner, click Apple logo. Select System Preferences. After that, select Keyboard option. Click the Shortcut tab from the keyboard window. Then click Is from the left column. Then browse the Files and Folder section in the right column. And click to enable new terminal, add folder checkbox. Now, let's choose the folder in which we have saved the output VCF file. Then right-click on the folder and select Services. Then select New Terminal Add Folder option. Then write the command shown here and press Enter. Now open the destination folder to see the combined multiple VCF file. Let's import the VCF file into iCloud or iPhone. First of all, you need to sign in into your iCloud account. Enter Apple ID. Enter your password. Now, choose the contact box. From the bottom left corner of the page, click the gear icon. Choose Import vCard option. Select the combined VCF file located in your PC. Click Open. You can see the imported list of contacts in your iCloud account. Now, on your iPhone, open Settings. Tap on Apple ID. Tap on iCloud. Slide the contacts to the On position. Now, open Contacts. You can see the imported contacts number on your iPhone contact menu. And that's it. Hope you enjoyed the video. Log on to the given product page for more details and purchasing the product. For any query, mail us to support@systoolsgroup.com. Thank you for watching.